ready from Sarangani in the past couple of seasons.
And walang magiging komportable. Ang maganda dito na mamagnet ni Ryan Suwal eh, yung depensa.
Right. By the way, we just saw Jesse Saitanan and Will Gozum as Marvin Hayes
off the glass.
Yeah,
no good.
Sinasabi nating lakas ni Marvin Hayes.
Marvin Hayes, yes sir. Go 5 seconds. Marvin Hayes knows about it. He drives. That's a foul. Basket and one.
Yung
Marvin
klaseng laro kasi hindi na masyado na ibibigay ni Coy Alves.
Yeah, 6 points, 6 rebounds, and 6 assists.
Yeah. Marvin Hayes for three. Yes! Where will the answer come from? Marvin Hayes. Ryan Suwal for three. Yes, sir!
About J. Mark Maliari, I think he is the perfect fit to the kind of system that Coach John got.
Charles Burgos also showing good stuff with that winning basket against Imus. John Edsel Rojas showing what he can as a power.
Actually move around from team to team. Ang sabi nila, nagbe-benefit ang mga teams dito.
13 out of 23, while Bicol not bad at all at 9 out of 22. Right. But 34 points, Coach.
High, if you ask anyone, roughly. When you get 1-3 points.
Dani Oragon, he has 7 here in this game.
Yeah, and definitely si Reyes is up there in terms of...
Or Fast and the Furious, whatever way you want to put it. Right there, right? Suwal, no look to Marvin
Hayes.
You want
to put it right there, Suwal to Hayes. These guys playing beautiful music together.
Tough angle. Hayes inside. And Marvin Hayes puts it in for two. Marvin Hayes had one intention in mind. Short Sunga right there. Too strong. Rebound Hayes. 2 points. Back the other way. Sarangani. Marvin Hayes for two.
Tulong talaga for the Sarangani Marlins.
And here's Marvin Hayes knowing yung advantage niya kay Jason Ballesteros. Quick on his feet. And itong si J. Mark Maliari able to find him with that bounce pass. Goes to the middle.
Ang
ganda ng pasa na yun.
Maganda rin kanilang 3-point field goal percentage.
And Marvin Hayes with a stick back. And Marvin Hayes, just a difficult man to... Marvin Hayes, short stab is good.
You're the globe right now. I love those guys to death.
Marvin Hayes will now just score. But they give you extra possessions. And that's key because of that extra... And this is a steal. Marvin Hayes, a breakaway layup. Was Marvin Hayes, who's now facing up, shooting, and making that shot. Marvin Hayes, baseline. Nice kick. Maliari from the corner. That's good. Almost a steal. Marvin Hayes trying so well. This is the best look for him. Back-to-back three-pointers.
Even if it's on the second reversal.
Marvin Hayes, a layup.
Good pass.
Inside to Hayes. No go. Marvin Hayes. That was a sorry miss.
Marco Balagdas open. Diyan sa banda wing. Top of the key. That's usually automatic.
Kasama na rin to last conference with the Bacoor striker. So, sila yung lagi magkakao.
Marvin Hayes, 9 on the shot clock. He pulls up, and he scores. Young beats. Up top they go. Sunga, comfortable spot.
There
yes.
Go.
In conditioning niya, yung body type niya ngayon. Alam mo, mas ready sa laban sa Delphi.
And our Sunga, they need a basket here sa Sarangani. Hayes inside, pabandang tira, yes.
For Coach Manu, lalo na as we head into the latter part of the games in the season.
Wow, yeah. Everyone. Hayes, three, yes. Around here.
Nakababa pa yung kamay.
Ahead against Davao Occidental. Hayes, straight and through.
We're almost there in one of those games.
Yeah, Marvin Hayes, nothing
guy
but...
Who could, you know, give up maybe at least 4 fouls on a struggling point of his career. He reminds me of Al Horford as Marvin Hayes, another...
Kawamura. Bigay kay Marvin Hayes, si Fajarito nakabantay, no problem.
That third quarter where Pampanga exploded for 30 points and was able to create... This is a tough night for him offensively, but the shot selection, from what I
remember... Nakita na cover natin ito, nabotas pa lang eh.
Totoo. Either makabalik ito sa Sarangani o papasok na tayo sa FSC. Ni Marvin Hayes eh.
Sabi na, iisip nyo podcast, ano? Two-man game with Hayes. Hayes attacks. Madayag. Basket plus the foul. Ayo to Hayes. Atake si Marvin Hayes.
Pati sa ospital, magkakalapit na sila.
Yes. Pati may kausap sila, di ba? Habang nagre-recover as Roque.
It's the finish. This guy always attacks left. Oh, that's something that he can carry over to the...
A little bit baby that catch. Recovers. Marvin Hayes with a left hand kisses it off the glass. 4-point lead for the United Royals. Marvin Hayes trying to size up Jerome Teco. Marvin Hayes forced to take that jumper with a shot clock winding down. That shoots. Past the mark. Destacamento leaves it for Hayes. Bully ball inside para kay Marvin Hayes. You see Destacamento initiating the break para sa Sarangani. Nope. Live action here between Sarangani and Iloilo. This is Javi Palanya alongside Coach Mike Perez.
A feet away from that penetration by Marvin Hayes, and you know, really just that.
9 minutes of play para kay Alan Santos. 30-16 points.
You know, you have to understand, these two have their own families and they have their own life challenges that they have to depending on you.
So this time goes inside, locates Hayes. Somehow, some rebound in this game. Destacamento onto Hayes. Marvin from the outside.
Back and forth between those two players.
Hayes, same spot, same result.
Marvin Hayes. He'll take the three and knock it out.
Patagaling naman ito.
Tapos sabi yung lalaro. Ayun, matito si Marvin Hayes.